Hey. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. You're okay. Yeah, you are. I know. It feels like drowning. It's okay, just breathe. You can breathe. Here we go. Deep breaths. I know it's hard, but just breathe. There you go. Just breathe. I'm right here with you. You're okay. I love you so much. So much. You're gonna be okay. I know. Panic attacks are the worst. They're truly the worst. Try to think about something else. Try to focus on. Look around the room. What do you see? Yeah, describe it. Yeah, in as much detail as you can. Yeah. Alright, what else do you see in the room? Watch, I'm gonna close my eyes. Let me see if I can guess what you're describing. Is it is it a lamp? Hey, there's a smile. Did I get it way wrong? Oh, yeah. Oh. Well, if you describe it like that, it's gonna be a little tricky. Yeah, it will be. There's a smile. There we go. It's okay. Come here. Come here. Come here. Here. Can I hold you? Or you? Yeah. Okay. Just want to make sure. Sometimes when you're like anxious, the last thing you want is someone to like put their arms around you. I know. Sometimes that's all you want, but. Are you feeling any better? A little bit. That's good. That's good. Want me to keep putting pressure on your forehead? Sorry, my hands are a little cold. There you go. Is it nice? There it is. Just curl up against my chest and just relax. Yeah, you're okay. You're okay. Just breathe. You're okay. There you go. You want to talk about it? How it happened? You don't have to if you don't want to. Only if you want to. You're stressed out, aren't you? I know. I get it, Bubba. Sometimes work is a little bit too much. Yeah. You have all these responsibilities, all these things that they put on your shoulders. And I know you can handle it, but sometimes they load you on a little bit too much. And the weight gets a little bit too heavy. Yeah. I know it's a lot, baby. I know it is. But I also know you can do it. I believe in you. I do think you can do anything. If you want it and you put your mind to it, I know you can do anything. Yeah, anything in the world. I mean that. You're such a special, amazing person. You are. You're my bright light. No, it's okay, baby. Don't think about it right now. No, yeah, just push it all out of your head. Yeah, you don't need to think about that right now. All I want you to worry about is just laying here and breathing and just relaxing more and more. If you want. I know. Yeah. Yeah, I know. You probably feel a little tired now. Sometimes after panic attacks, you get like real sleepy. I get that. You can fall asleep. Of course you can. I'll never say you can't. I'm gonna wake you up in like an hour. Of course, baby. I'll keep rubbing your forehead, don't worry. I know, it feels really nice. Is that what's putting you to sleep? Well, if you're getting sleepy, that means you're getting relaxed, which means you're not panicking.